everybody. I hope everybody gets a chance to go out tomorrow and check out the eclipse. I have heard some people say they're just going to stay indoors because they sound like they're afraid. There's no reason to be afraid of the eclipse as long as you know how to do so safely. There are several methods that you can use to keep from damaging your eyesight, and I'm going to show you a few of those here. The most popular method is using glasses. Be sure that if you use glasses, that they have the proper ISO rating. I've zoomed in here so you can check it out in this example, and the glasses oftentimes come with a certificate of authenticity. This has been such an issue that Amazon has issued several refunds to customers who've purchased glasses that didn't have this. Several different brands are available out there. Just be sure to check them out before you use them. You can also use some binoculars in this fashion, pointing it at a piece of paper to see the eclipse indirectly. Or if you have a solar filter that fits on your binoculars or your telescope, well, you probably already know what you're doing. And if not, you can always stick your head inside of a box. Well, enough about that one. Just remember, don't use sunglasses. Don't look through your telescope or your binoculars or your camera directly. Of course, there's also some unorthodox methods that you can use as well, but I'm not going to cover any of those in here. The main thing to remember is that unless you are viewing the eclipse in the path of totality, as depicted here on this map, the eclipse will still emit harmful radiation. Notice the middle here. That one is perfectly fine to view without any protection, the one directly in the middle. The ones to the left and right are probably also okay if you glance up briefly at them, but don't stare at them because harmful radiation is still coming from them. I've also heard people talk about their pets and putting their horses up. Well, you don't have to worry about getting glasses for your dog or your horses, unless, of course, they stare at the sun all the time, but if they do, they probably have messed up eyes already. So, in the end here, I want everybody to be safe and have a good time. Check out this map here that shows the totality path, and I hope everybody gets a chance to go out tomorrow, enjoy the eclipse, do so safely, and don't be afraid, just be safe. Thanks.